Hello, I am digging a hole. Today, late in the fall, this might be our only option for a home in the winter. It's too late to build our log home, so we're digging a hole for the winter. We need some place to live, urgently. We've traveled a long, long way, all the way from Ukraine. I don't know what day it is. I only know that winter is coming. We have heard that winter means death in these parts.
We went on a train and a boat, and then we walked, and then we got dirty.
And then we walked some more, and Mama got tired, and Dad said, "We're gonna live right here. Isn't it lovely?"
It's only the first day. We came on a train from Nova Scotia. We got off at a place called Immigration Hall.
It was warm.
We were there for 2 weeks, and then one day they woke up and told us we had to leave. We were told to walk in the big group to go to Gimli. We had to take a barge.
Like animals!
Off to find the plot.
It was so muddy, and poor Alexi couldn't walk in it.